So I talked before about being from America, and one of the first things that you long to see when you come to France is the famous river. And so that's one of the things I ran into when I first visited France. I saw La Seine, and I went there and I sang my famous Josephine song in the karaoke bar. I was really happy. And then, thankfully, and luckily for me, I got to play this role of Josephine Baker about, how many years later? About 3 years later. I auditioned in New York and I played Josephine Baker with the Bananas and everything and on stage for 4 years with Jérôme Savary, director, well-known director in France, great guy. And so that was an amazing experience. And this next song is about the famous river that represents Paris, La Seine. La Seine est aventureuse, de Châtillon à Mérine, et son humeur rageuse flâne à travers le pays. Elle se fait langue heureuse que je vis si la choisie pour abonder l'amour heureuse. L'amour qu'elle a choisi, elle coule, coule, coule des calandres en Paris. Elle s'enroule, roule, roule autour de ses quêteries. Elle chante, 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 chante le jour et la nuit, car la Seine est sa montre, et Paris, the Seine when she starts on her travels, easily flows from her source, slowly her length she unravels, twisting and turning her course. She tarries, not knowing which way to go, till the enchantment of Paris beckons her sweet mead to flow. She goes flowing, flowing, flowing through the open countryside, or she's going, going, going to meet Paris like a bride. And she's cooing, 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 cooing like the murmuring doves. For the Seine has gone away, and it's Paris that she loves.
Paris,
elle chante, 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 chante l'amour de Paris, par la Seine.